dudes up here.
Was it one strutter?
One strutter.
Three or four jakes and maybe one hen. It's a lot like the scenario last year, where we slip down and get just in their comfort zone, pop all our stuff up, hopefully they'll slide right down the edge of the field. So, see what we can get done here. Packing too much crap.
Thank you so much, Ryan. That's awesome.
Nice, buddy.
Came right down that road.
Dude, that was beautiful.
Just like we talked about.
split up.
Boom. Nice, man.
Yes.
Nice.
We was running and gunning, trying to get around on these turkeys, and it's like 83 degrees out right now. We're all sweating. And he pitches off this canyon right here. And all of a sudden, I heard, and he's right here on the fence. And come in, I mean, I know we're kind of cheating. I'm out of blind, but there's nothing better than shooting one right in the noggin with a freaking bow and arrow. You can't beat it, dude.
Yeah.
Nice boots, bud.
I'll put my boots up first.
You're lucky you edit all this. Sacred.